In this tutorial, we are going to display addition of elements of a matrix. Let us declare a matrix with 3 rows and 3 columns. For accessing row, variable I. For accessing column, variable j. Clear the screen. First, accept all the elements of the matrix. So enter 3 by 3 matrix. For addition purpose, I declare a variable sum which have the value 0. Okay, the logic behind this program: after scanning each element of a matrix, I will add the accepted value in a variable sum. So first for loop, I equals to 0, I less than or equals to 2, I plus plus. Next for loop, j equals to 0, j less than or equals to 2, j plus plus. Scanf function, it will scan the value of a matrix. After scanning, I will add the accepted value into the variable sum. So the code is here: sum equals to sum plus m of ij. Okay, that's the main code. After the outer for loop, I will display here the result. Addition is percent %d value of sum. Okay, that's it. Compile the program. Alt F9. No errors. Control F9. Enter 3 by 3 matrix 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are the matrix elements. So here, addition of first to last element and result is here. So one mistake is here. At the time of scanf, you must have to put the ampersand symbol. Okay. Again compile, Alt F9, Control F9, enter 3 by 3 matrix 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So result is here, 45. Friends, thank you for watching.